Matthew.
Today's date is December 1st, and it is New Year's.
December 1st?
I mean, December 30.
Okay.
31.
Oh, okay.
31st.
State your name, sir.
My name is Mapu Marin.
Matthew Marin, very fine name. And you, sir? State your name.
My name is Anthony Wood.
Are going to pay for me in this documentary because we're going to show your parents.
Okay. What?
The video.
Okay.
That's the purpose of the documentary.
Yes! Hey, you people out there, listen to Matthew Marin on air.
Oh, my gosh. You think you're really on air?
No!
Anthony, you say you know how to get there. Where are we going right now?
Okay, you turn to... I don't know.
You don't know, but you...
Left.
Taking a left. Uh-oh, Tia Andrea does not have her seatbelt on.
Oh!
Here, I'm gonna let you film for a little bit.
Hey!
Don't get up too close, though.
She doesn't have her seatbelt on!
Okay. Hey, you gotta put on your seatbelt, young lady.
That's my style. I don't mean to sound like a jerk. All right, we just got to Barnes & Noble now. Anthony has promised to behave, and so is Matthew, right?
And I am the host.
No,
hey.
I am.
So, hold on. Here's what you gotta do. You gotta make sure you're gonna behave, okay? Okay. So stop right here. Say I will be Anthony. You say I will behave inside Barnes and Noble.
I will behave inside of Barnes and Noble.
If not, Tia Andrea is gonna smack me upside the head.
Tia Andrea is gonna smack me upside the head at home.
All right.
I don't want that to do that.
Okay. Now you. I, Matthew.
I, Matthew.
I'm gonna behave inside of Barnes & Noble.
I'm gonna behave in Barnes & Noble.
And I understand that if I don't...
And I understand if I don't...
That Tia Andrea, I give the right for Tia Andrea to smack me upside the head when we get home.
Tia Andrea, smack me upside the head when we get home.
Okay.
And I don't know what
the hell happened! Alright. Grab your left nut, make your right
one jealous! What? Put it on your shirt.
Quiet down. You guys gotta quiet down.
If you didn't do anything bad.
Because you're finally behaving. It's kind of like a miracle. Okay. So
we're
now.
We're walking out of Barnes & Noble.
With two books, right? We're happy, right? We're actually behaving. So I'm proud of you guys.
Yeah. Huh. We were really good the whole day.
Okay, so now who gets us in the front?
Me.
That's right. Anthony gets. Well, I don't because
Now, let me answer the question. Okay. Sounds funny to Anthony because it's weird to shave your armpits, and I think he's thinking that's like you're shaving a beard. I think that's what he's trying to say.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you are. Don't say it. Be quiet, Anthony. Okay. Anthony thought girls pee from their butts, but they actually pee from their vaginas. They actually pee from their vaginas.
Why are you mad?
Anthony got mad at me, so then he wanted to run over me.
Did you run over him?
Yes, but I couldn't see a foot. He was in the way.
Okay. So did you tell him you're sorry?
No. Sorry.
Say it sincere. Say, Matthew, I'm sorry.
Matthew, I'm sorry.
Do you forgive him?
No.
You have to forgive him. That's what our conversation earlier was about. Here, help with some of that stuff. Matthew, are you mad at Anthony still?
Yes.
Look at the camera and tell me why.
Because I stink little Anthony. didn't let me get the items, and he wanted to be big, and he didn't let me be big on Super Mario Bros., so I'm mad at him. And that is all, people. And this is Matthew Martin on film.
Why are you mad at Matthew?
Because he thinks that he keeps saying, like, hey, stop getting the penguins, you, hey, stop getting the mushrooms, stop getting the
suits, and no, then I'm saying something else. I say something else.
This is,
I say it's not fair because he doesn't let me get any items when I'm little and you're big.
Because I go faster.
Well, you're bigger and I'm smaller. So, like, in the game. So, and you just let yourself be big and not let me be big. So then I died. And that's how we lost.
So you guys, so stand up, Matthew, again, please. So you're move over a little bit so we can see Anthony too. So you're saying that you're not working as a team.
No, he's not working as a team.
No, he is.
He's Anthony. Not letting me get any items.
Anthony, are you not letting him get the items on Mario Brothers?
No, but he's
yes. You're not letting me get any items.
Yes, but he's just going so slow, like a slow poke.
Okay.
Because in the game they're slow.
Well, Anthony, it sounds like you're not working together with Matthew. Sounds like you're not cooperating. You're not working as a team.
And you just brag right now because you said you're faster and I'm slower. That's bragging.
So you two are talking again. That means you forgave each other, right?
Oh yeah, people out there watching Matthew Martin.
Okay.
On air.
All right. So give it a hug, a big hug.
Come on,
a hug.
I like the hug.
You have to hug, or else you can't talk to each other anymore the whole day. Hug. Hug it out. Say, I love you, primo. To each other. Okay, good. Now do the bed.
This is Anthony.
Everything inside and out. Love strange, surreal in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. Wanna my feeling will win and